श्रीमती सुमन कुराडी, अ कोयकार सेटल इन दिल्ली सिंस 1969, वाज फेलिसिटेटेड बाय द अरविंद केजरीवाल गवर्नमेंट फॉर अ कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू दिल्लीज प्रोग्रेस. शी रन्स गोयकाराचो एक्वर दैट ऑर्गेनाइजेस गोवा फेस्टिवल दैट सेलिब्रेट्स द स्पिरिट ऑफ गोवा इन दिल्ली. Suman Kurade loves Goa and somewhat likes Delhi. The octogenarian is bridging the distance between her two homes by bridging a bit of her favorite place to Delhi. Kurade, who moved to Delhi in 1969, runs an organization called Koikaracho Ekwad and is organizing the Goa Festival, a three-day extravaganza that celebrates the spirit of Goa in Delhi. She has been organizing the Goa Festival in Delhi since 2001. Kurade wears an elegant sari and speaks fluent Kokani. She acknowledges that Goans have been played by the very stereotype that was created for the sake of Goa. In an interview, Suman Kurade said, "Goa has always been projected as a Western place. Of course, we have Western influence. We were ruled by the Portuguese for so long, but Kokani is our mother tongue. We have strong roots and we are not just influenced by the West." Goikar, from the organization's name Goikaracho Ekwad, means Goan in Kokani, which in a way symbolizes the point that Suman is trying to make. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.